Hi, myself Hausef Sijay. I am coming from India. I completed my post-graduation from Indian Institute of Technology, INTO. So currently I am doing a short-time internship with Professor Tom. Then I decided to work on some machine learning aspect of observational cosmology. I tried to use a new machine learning technique called GAN, Generative Adversarial Network. So using this machine learning technique, I try to figure out some new galaxies, and I try to figure out how can I use these machine learning techniques in order to use as a deconvolution technique.
Hi, Josef.
Hi.
I have a question.
Yes.
How do you like academic life in Taiwan?
So as I mentioned earlier, so here is a nicer ambience to work on whatever field you like. Here we have a observational cosmology section is there, there are some NCTS is there. So during this time, I used to talk to most of the professors and students and researchers regarding their work. So what I feel that all of them are working in the front lines of this observational cosmology, and all of them are very happy to help you, and all of them are very happy to discuss about their own work.
Okay, hi Josef, it's very nice to have you here. I hope you come back very soon.
Yes, sure.
So what I want to ask is, how do you compare the environment here with the environment in India?
Academically, so I think NTHU is best up. Means NTHU and IOA is best compared to other institutes in India. So according to ranking also, our ranking is something like around 200 or something. So. If I take the global ranking in India, the Indian university is ranking around 350 something.
Ranking.
Yeah.
Okay.
So academically, this is a nice institute with people are doing with working in different area, different aspects. So this is a nice institute. So compared to other institute, I think here we are getting more exposure, and so that is the one major thing.
Okay. Also, have a nice trip to India, and I hope you come back soon.
Yes, sure. Okay, thank you very much.
Okay, come back soon.